be.
Yeah, you've got some nerve, Charlie Brown.
But I'm the escort for the Queen tonight.
Ha ha, what a laugh. Who'd want to be your date after today's game?
Yeah, the Queen has more sense than that, Chuck.
If you're smart, Charlie Brown, you'd get out of here fast and spare yourself more embarrassment.
Escort the Queen, you know.
Here, Charlie Brown, let me fix your tie. And don't be so nervous.
I don't see why you have to be so nervous.
Don't you realize what's happening? I'm going to meet the little red-haired girl. She's my dream girl. I'm going to meet her and be her escort.
And you're going to kiss her, Charlie Brown. You're going to escort her out to the middle of the dance floor. Then you're going to give her the traditional kiss. And then you're going to lead her in the first waltz.
And you wonder why I'm nervous?
This is it, Charlie Brown. That's our cue.
Surprised everyone.
Oh, brother. You know, after you gave Heather that long, passionate kiss.
Kiss? Me? A kiss?
Boy, then when the dance started, you really swept her off her feet.
I did what?
You were fantastic, Charlie Brown. You were the life of the party.
I was what?
Boy, you were great. You can really dance.
Me dance?
Then you even danced with all the princesses. You were doing the hustle, the bump, and the chicken. And all those other new dances, too.
I was?
You sure were. Well, you lost us a football game, Charlie Brown. But you sure took the honors at the dance. Instead of the goat, you were the hero, Charlie Brown.
What good is it to do anything, Linus, if you can't remember what you did?
Well, at least it was your first kiss, Charlie Brown.
The end.
Oh, that was fun! Now, if you'd like to watch a video from me again, ask the grown-up to tell you about this tape out of your player. Turning over to the other side. Layer. Rewind from the beginning. Then play again. Happy watching!